It's shocking. Jarrett Gibbons fabricated sources. He made up facts, and he got caught. One news site called it untrue. The advertising falsely cites this publication's reporting. But what can you expect from a career politician? The number two perk collector in the state house, who voted to raise taxes, added $12 billion into the state debt, and voted for a $60 billion state version of Obamacare. Jarrett Gibbons. We can't trust him to tell the truth.